Alright guys, welcome back to an episode of Mass Effect 3. Last week we explored new open areas of the Citadel. We have a few missions that we did, or we have. Citadel, who can use it? Terrain artifact. We haven't found that person. That's the priority. Evidence. We're looking for a missing son. A member of the Johanna diplomatic staff is indoctrinated. Presidium embassies. Okay. Scientists searching for a missing prototype for a robotic amplification system. Ismar Frontier. Improved power grid. And deliver. Okay. Aria. What's the general going to do before? Find a way to deal with Oraka. I've requested assistance using, speak to Commander Bailey's assistant at the Presidium. Comms C6 station. Again, allegiance. Book of Phoenix. Okay, so we have to find a few things. I believe that in order to get the Oraka, we need to find an artifact and sell it or something. So let's head into the mass relay point. Let's see, that's 100%, so we can't check that. That's 75. That's 100, so there's a 75% chance over here. We might have missed something, I don't know. What? Okay, Cheha is complete, but Ola Rast isn't. So we need to go over here. Come on, give me. We can make it 50%. It's gotta be somewhere around here, right? No? Shit. Oh, nope, it's not here. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Evasion successful.
God damn it. We have to get out of here. Okay, what's this? Ismar Frontier, huh? I nearly missed that. Okay, so.
Signal confirmed.
Good. We found a signal. Okay, what do we have? Enter orbit. Start the scanner. It's over here. Launch the probe. Advanced biotic implants. Nice. Is that it? 100%. Okay. Let's head back. Is there anything else I missed here? I don't see anything else. Hades Gamma, Kite's Nest, Petra Nebula, we might have to go there. Is that 100%? That's 100%. Apium Crest is 40%, let's go check that out. What I've missed here. There's a fuel depot over here. Palavin. Nothing here. What could have I missed here? What? Something over here. Is there any way? Ah! There's the Gemini system right here. Okay. Enter system. What do we have here? Investigate. Wreckage. Shit. There's nothing here.
Reapers eluded.
Really? 33%? Okay. Let's get the heck out of here. There's a fuel depot. Buy the fuel. There was something I've missed probably in there. But it's already full of Reapers, I can't go back there yet. Mass relay jump to Petra Nebula. What do we have here? That's the Grissom Academy. There's nothing else here. Okay, making sure. Panamass Relay Point 2. The Exodus Cluster. Okay, so Utopia is 100%. Asgard is 40. Where's Asgard? Jeez, that's far. Enter system. Oh, here we go. Enter orbit. What's in here? Alliance Cluster Shanghai. Okay. Shit. Oh shit, they're everywhere. Fuck. No. Come on. Make it. Make it. No, damn it. Okay. Okay. Into orbit. Do this again. You have the cluster. There we go. We got the thing, alright. Here we go, enter orbit. Loki. What's on Loki? Spec Ops Team Delta, get the fuck out of here. Oh, what? Come on. Are you serious? Gotta figure out, I have to be like in the middle of this. Ah, here we go. Let's do this both. Start the scanner. There we go. We got that. Alright. We have this. Loki. It's gonna get lucky. Come on. Alright, good. Let's get that. 80%? What else could I be missing here? Get to Utopia.
Faster than light jump successful.
Asgard's 80%. What could I have missed? Enter system. Where is. There's no fuel point here? Shit. Mass relay. So the Exodus Cluster is 85, Kite's Nest is 42. Something up that way. Anything there? On trails. Wait. Oh, that planet!
Evasion successful.
Is there anything else here? Vular, find the artifact. Come on, a little bit. Enter system. Okay, find the artifact. Enter orbit.
I found something.
Okay. Start the scanner. Where's the thing? There it is. Black market artifact. 50%. Really now? Oh, here we go. What's in here? 115 units of fuel. Oh, that's something. Shit. Shit. Come on. Come on. Make it. Shit.
I found something.
Okay. Let's investigate this. Get the fuel. Need the fuel. Okay, good. Alright, Vana. Investigate that. Let's get the fuel. I mean, not the fuel. The... We got the black market artifact. Get the fuck out of here. Need to get to the Harsa system. Hopefully I make it. Okay. Ah, shit. Mass relay, hurry!
Reapers eluded.
Oh. Okay, I need fuel. Where can I get fuel? If I'm gonna go. I need a fuel depot. Please tell me there's a fuel depot around here. There's not. So we need this and Farantina. But where can I get the fuel depot? Where was the fuel depot last time? It wasn't Exodus Cluster, was it? Apine Crest? No. I gotta check. Ah, here's a fuel depot, yeah, okay. Alright, give me the fuel! Ah, thank you. Alright, mass relay 2. All the way here. Hey, this is Gamma. Okay, so, and, oh, this is under 50%. Oh, shit.
Faster than light jump successful.
Okay. There's Kakis over here. Gotta make sure what's enter system. Is there anything here?
Signal confirmed.
Oh shit. Get the orbit. What's in here? 1,000 credits. Nice. But right now we're fucked. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Plutus.
Evasion successful.
Okay. Freinados this way. Enter orbit. 50% of assets. No? Shit, there it is. Enter orbit. Start the scanner. What's in here? think. What do we get? Agincourt? What else? Alliance First Fleet, okay. Get the fuck out of here! Where's the closest spot? These.
Reapers eluded.
500, could I make it? Yeah, I think I can make it. As long as I get some fuel on my way back. Investigate what's going on here. Oh, I got some fuel back. Nice. What's going on? Oh. What's this? Credits recovered, just credits. 100%, yay! Okay, we need to go back to Antaeus, which is like mass relay over here. Come on, gimme, make it! Okay, shit! Where's the mass relay? There it is.
Faster than light jump successful.
Okay, let's head back to the Citadel. Let's do that artifact thing. Enter orbit. Let's go.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
Presidium comms?
I need a cab to the Presidium.
It'll be there momentarily.
Good. Over here? Yeah, over here. What was it do with the thing?
I guess it doesn't matter how I do it. I just need to tell him about it.
Okay, he's still here. This is not the way I need to go.
One of the universities is supposed to send
a red. Alright, it must be this dude down there. Yep, he's here. There's Kanik. Here's your artifact.
You're back, huh? Any luck out there?
Here, I've got some pieces for you.
Done deal, Commander. Check in with General Araka. You'll see I'm making CSEC very happy.
Alright, General Araka. Okay, where is he? Is he sitting down here? Yes, he is.
Commander Shepard, I was just contacted by a black market dealer who's donating high-end weapons to CSEC. He wanted you to know. Sounds like you came through.
And the Blue Suns can go about their business.
Now we'll be focusing on Citadel defense. It won't bring Palavan back, but it's something. Thank you, Commander.
No problem. Okay, I gotta talk to... Assistant at the Presidium comms, stationing gain the allegiance of the Eclipse Band. Was that it? Blue Suns, was that it? Okay. So now we need to get rid of Arya. C6 comms, which was over here somewhere, if I remember correctly. Right. There's no one here. Who? Who do I talk to? What? Maybe there's General Araka? Does he have something else to say to me? Did I miss something here? No? Okay. That was weird. So where
you
is the
sanctuary is real?
Maybe it's up here somewhere. No, no. No doors, nothing. Okay, maybe at the other side. Nope, nope, nope. Okay. Maybe Bailey has something to say. What does that say? Alright, let's look at the crisis since using Mr. Vans under control. Commander Bailey's assistant at the Presidium Comms C6 station and gain the allegiance of the Eclipse Band. But there's no C6 agent I could talk to here. Why is General Rock appointed? What the fuck is going on here? Is there any other guard I missed here? There's no one here. There's only except for this guy. Gotta look around. See if there's anybody else here. Nope. No?
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. All proceeds from today's purchases go to the Turian war effort.
Turian war effort. There's no one here. No one here. What about you? No, no, you, no, no, no. He has nothing to say. Nope. Who are you?
Commander Shepard, right? Matriarch Athena. Here you're pulling folks together against the Reapers. Drinks on the house.
Thanks. What's an Asari matriarch doing at a bar?
Serving drinks. Sometimes I fill the peanut dish, too.
I don't think so. It's got something to do with Liara, doesn't it?
Yeah. You could say that. Liara ever tell you about her family? Her mother. Matriarch Benezia, the one who went crazy and joined Saren.
Liara isn't her mother.
Let's hope not. Anyway, she never met her father, and well, that was me.
Huh?
You mean you were her other mother, right?
No, I didn't pop her out. Hell, she's never even met me.
Sorry, if you were human, you'd both be called the mother, regardless of which one gave birth.
Well, I'm not human, am I? Anthropocentric bag of dicks.
Liara would love to meet you.
Why? She doesn't even know me from a hole in the ground. Benezia ran off before the kid was born. Besides, this isn't charity work. She's one of the biggest intel brokers in the galaxy. And she's got some shady connections. Like a girlfriend who used to work for Cerberus.
I only worked with Cerberus to fight the Reapers.
And you're not with him now, I know. If you were, you wouldn't get within a light year of Liara.
Is that a threat?
I'm no commando, but I've had 1,000 years to learn to fight dirty. Nobody messes with my girl. Anyway, you combine her work with Benezia, and well, the matriarchs might.
That's not gonna happen.
No argument here. I only took these crap jobs to keep the matriarchs happy that she's under control.
Just as long as we're clear, nobody messes with my girl.
Maybe you're good enough for her after all.
I bet she'd like to meet you.
Yeah. We'll see how that goes.
Well, that was interesting. Where was I? Yeah, we gotta talk to, what was his name again? I completely forgot. Is there someone here? Wait, you.
Commander Shepard, I don't believe I've ever had the pleasure. Barlavon, financial advisor. We have a mutual acquaintance in Admiral Anderson. I wasn't surprised he demanded to remain on the ferocious battle on your home world.
We need more people like Anderson if we're gonna win this.
Agreed. That's where I can help you. A sizable mercenary group is offering their services to anyone who can rescue them from Reaper-controlled territory. Evacuate them, and they'll join your army.
I appreciate the information.
Just don't wait too long to act on it. The Reapers are advancing all too quickly. Come see me once you've completed the extraction. I'll be in my office a while longer. The galactic market is in considerable flux.
Okay. Barlavon. What's the mission he gave me? Okay, never mind. Doesn't sell me. Alright.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Select the destination.
Holding area? No, Citadel Embassies. Maybe there's someone here I could talk to. That's the father. Anybody else here? No.
Thank you again.
Okay, says thank you. What about you?
Yes, tell me you have found.
Nope, I have not found your son. You guys want to say anything? Just tell me. No.
Hello, dear.
No. I need to talk to you.
Let me know when you've had a chance to talk to Sedaris.
Who the fuck is Sedaris? Is anyone here? No one's here. I have nothing to say here. Who the fuck is Sedaris? Alright, let's
Welcome, Commander Shepard.
Holding it.
Please select the destination. One moment, please.
Let's go to the docking bay, see if there's anyone there. I could have missed.
Now arriving at docking bay D24.
Is there anyone here? Anyone here? No. Okay, no one's here. That's the computer.
Listen, hon, please. This is how it has to be.
What's back? What's through here? Bay 26.
So damn inconvenient. It's like we're pre-space war.
I guess the holding bay's gotta be it.
Welcome, Commander.
Holding
Shepard.
Area. Yeah, holding area. That's what I meant. Okay. Anyone here? No. No one here. What about you, sir? Back here, no? Okay. No one here?
Can I ask, where were you when the Reapers?
None of you. Out of stock. There's someone else here. in here? Anyone? Anyone? No voice. No, no. What would appear? Anybody? I saw something. I saw something here. I saw an arrow. The scene.
What about the food we were promised? It's been allocated.
Men, get ready for trouble.
Not here for that, Zane. Just want to talk about Jonas Sedaris's release.
Oh, you're the one coordinating that, right? My idea, you know. Arya came to me looking to gain Eclipse support. I'm leveraging it to bust the boss out.
Zane, you should run Eclipse.
Huh?
You can do it. Leave Sedaris locked up and make the deal with Arya yourself.
Hmm. Arya would be a step up. And you think she'd let me run things?
I don't see why not.
Right. Right. Then that's the plan. Keep Sedaris in jail. I'll call Arya right away.
Good man.
Okay. Now what? Do I go back? Okay, so what does it say now? Barlavan. The Eclipse Band, so I guess I have to head back? I guess so. But first I'm gonna go to the hospital.
Shepard, the council withdrew the release order for Sedaris. Arya Tolok, of all people, got him to do it. Crazy.
You can say that again.
Thanks for your help, Shepard.
No problem. I just gotta deal with the hospital.
One moment, please.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Now arriving at...
Yes, I know your stock of modified metagel is low, but... No, you don't understand. This isn't for... Listen, I am a surgeon at Huerta Memorial on the Citadel. We have several alien patients here at this time, and we need... No, regular metagel won't work. We need the modified version for better absorption rates. Don't you dare
okay.
Hang up on me. This is a medical emergency. We can't wait forever on this.
So that's what we have to do. Okay. What does that say?
Welcome to Serta.
Mental capacity. Purchase it.
Thank you for shopping.
No problem. Okay, now where was the amputated arm thing? Who had it? I think it was like back here or something.
Okay, I need surgery, but when can I get back to the front?
Was it not here? Oh.
I believe you were looking for these prototypes.
You found them? Thank you. These biotic upgrades will save a lot of Alliance lives. We'll begin production immediately. Here, for your trouble.
Yay! We did it! Okay, so what do we have here now? Mission summary. So we did the Arya stuff, okay. So then we have the Citadel Metagel formula. Then we have the Barlavan. So I guess it's best to say that we have to leave again. Docking bay.
Now arriving at docking bay D24.
Alright. And with this, I'm gonna end this episode right here. Like, subscribe, share, and comment if you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out, everybody.